10, can you confirm sighting?
No debris or smoke. It just, no, it just vanished.
Omega 10, can you identify its origin? That's a negative. I have never seen space gear like
it's
that.
It's possibly an ETI.
Two arms and two legs? I mean, you look like us. Omega 3, I'm sorry. Are you confirming an ETI?
One, it's moving north of the crash site, and it's on foot.
Affirmative, this is an ETI. Omega 3, can I get your
Alpha 1, the way that thing crashed, he's not from around here. This is definitely an ETI.
Roger, Dodger. This is Alpha 1, all ears. We have an unidentified extraterrestrial intelligence approaching a populated residential area. All ETI parties are good to go. Our repeat parties are good to go. This is a code red.
Darling, darling, oh, turn the lights back on now. Watching, watching as the credits all roll down. And crying, crying, you know we're playing to a full house. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage. And the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end for you and me, hold this show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd, and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. Sold out, kisses fading, but the band plays on now. We're crying, crying, so let the velvet roll down, down. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece. Our lines we read so perfectly. But the show, it can't go on. Wave out to the...